Got Essentialism by Greg McKeown. This book's great. It really teaches you focus on one thing and get your priorities straight. Priority straight. You'll learn about that. Links in the description. Let's get started. So you can either build a business or build an idea. I love this because building a business seems like so much work. My thing is more building an idea. Building a business, you got to recruit people to do that and delegate for you, but building an idea, like, you know, just writing a book or doing something like that, that's more my alley. I don't know what your guys' alley is, but I like that quote a lot. And a little progress in many directions or lots of progress in one direction. So you can only use like 100% of your action or your motivation, whatever. Are you going to use it all in different, like 100 different things, just make one thing of progress, or are you going to choose one thing and make 100 steps of progress? It's very, very effective. Eliminate all noise, focus on one thing. And the power of routine and setting priorities, right? So I love this because priority is defined as the one most important thing. It's supposed to be a singular word. We invented the plural form. So people say, oh, I have so many priorities. Tell them, no, priority is a singular word. We invented the plural form. What's the one most important thing? Focus on that. And then when saying no or having an email saying out of office, people end up respecting you more. So just a simple tip when you're out of office, just say no to them or have that email, that automatic email saying going up. And live in the now. Figure out what is most important right now and do that. Set up systems to streamline your workflow. Simple, easy, saves you, you know, it takes a little bit of time at the beginning, but it will save you loads of time throughout. And eliminate. Eliminate everything that is non-essential. Focus on your one most important thing. That's what he stressed the most in Essentialism. Get the book link. Get the book. It's in the link in the description, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for staying with me. Got 150 books coming at you this year. Keep on watching these. Keep on getting smarter. Tell your grandma, tell your friends about it. Like this video. Remember to subscribe to the channel, guys. Thank you.
So lifelong learning and reading books is just one part of Sticky Habits University and Discipline 101. Imagine kicking all your bad habits to the curb. And imagine how successful you'd feel after implementing 10 new healthy habits. After enrolling in Discipline 101, my new course, that's how you'll feel every single day. Living like this changed my life. Go check it out.